Nunes, Shakur against Oscar Valdez. What do you think? He beat Jermell Harris.
No, I thought you were gonna ask me.
He looked good. He looked great.
Real good.
What do you think about him and Oscar?
Nah, I think Shakur beats him, man.
Who beats who?
Shakur beats Oscar.
Why do you say that?
I just feel like Shakur is just like a whole different level, man. His IQ is crazy. His boxing skills is real good, you know. I'm not saying it's gonna be an easy fight, but I got Shakur to this fight.
What about Shakur and Tank?
What weight though? 130?
No, in like a year. 135.
I don't know, man. I think that's a good competitor to fight.
Fans are the winners. That's right. Now in 12 days, Canelo's fighting Caleb Plant. Are you excited?
I'm very excited for that fight.
Are you going to the fight? Are you gonna watch it in the theater?
No, I'm probably at home.
Are you gonna order the pay per view?
Why not? All
right. It's a great card.
It's a good fight too.
Chico.
He's gonna bite you right now, Eddie.
His name is Jefe, but I call him Chico. Jefe! He doesn't respond to Jefe, he responds to Chico. He knows how to work out, he's working out right now. Chico the dog, he likes working the heavy bag. How do you teach him to work the heavy bag? You're a real boxing coach, you can even train dogs to box. Jefe! No. But it was a big fight. Shakur got down, and shout out to Jermell Herring. There's no quitting him.
I feel like that ref, he should have not stopped that fight. He had his hands up, though. He could have kept
going. What, so one more round? How do you teach your dog to work the heavy bag like that? He taught himself?
He's a boxer.
Jefe! There you have it. Stay tuned. So what do you think? Canelo plans your prediction?
I believe the first three rounds are going to be a little difficult for Canelo. Eddie, I'm talking, man.
Well, your dog's about to bite this kid.
So, first three rounds, I got difficult rounds for Canelo. But I feel like towards after that, he's going to start bringing it around. I believe he knocks out Caleb Plant under 9.
All right, there you have it, Juan Funes. Right here, look at that jumpsuit. Where's mine? So this is... No, not like that. That's one of the originals. That's the prototype. You're watching...